Mic test, mic test, mic test. All right, what is up, everybody? Zario here, and welcome to the first of many DLCs, well, the first of many DLC characters for the Season 2 pass, DLC pass. In this one, I'm going to be taking a look at Akuma's moves in training mode. You guys know how I do when they release a new character. And just for kicks, we're going to go straight to the Ascension. Akuma stage. Let's see what they even did to Akuma in Street Fighter V. I kind of like his hair. I don't know why. There's some people that are tripping on his hair. The only thing I kind of wish they didn't do is tie that knot above his head. That kind of is like, that looks stupid. Just go ahead and let the mane just roll out. You know what I'm saying? Like, let the full mane roll out. He looks like a lion anyway. I kind of like this Nemean lion look. Shows growth. And just for the record, I did not get his classic costume. I didn't really care for it. But we're going to take a look at his moves and everything. Let's see how traditional they left Akuma and what they changed in him and what they gave him and what they didn't give him. See if some of these moves look familiar. Alright. So, first thing we're going to do is look at his normals. Of course, they got his punches, light, medium, heavy, light, medium, heavy. Seem to have somewhat of an anti-air property. Light, medium, heavy. I got to jump forward because sometimes when you jump forward, the moves change. Alright, now we're gonna look at his kicks. Light, medium, is a knee, heavy. Like that. I wonder if he still got his forward double kick. Oh yeah, he still got it. Alright, just gotta get close to him. Is it a light, medium, heavy, light, medium, heavy? Can I do this? Yep, that still works. Okay, light, medium, heavy. Jump, light, medium, heavy. Medium, heavy. Alright. That's his moves. This is his regular throws. Alright, there we go. So now we can look at his special moves. Gave him special moves. Of course, we got the Gohadoken. Changes during the V trigger. Okay, so we got the Hadouken. That's the light. He seems to travel a pretty reasonable distance. Got the medium. We got the heavy, which doesn't do anything. The EX. Double hit. So we got that. I wonder if it increases in damage. I guess it all depends on how close you are, what you're going to use. But yeah, that's... It's like medium and heavy ones. What you got? You got the thin... The thin... It's Akiya Goshoa. Whatever the hell that is. Oh, that's his fireball. That's. Alright. It's light. It was medium. It was heavy. That seems like that's the fireball that you want to use whenever you get the chance. Because a light one is basically meant to, like, in the combos, that one's basically meant for damage, pretty much. Got the Zanku Hadouken, jump full, oh, that's the aerial. Okay, he has a little float with it. You combo off of that? Oh, yeah, you can. Yeah, you can combo off of it. Well, that's a double hit too. Heavy punch is a double hit.
Alright.
Mind you, all these things changes during V-Trigger, so I wonder what changes the bottom. Of course, they got the Shoryuken. Light. Medium. Heavy. Boost hits. Hurricane kick. I'm not even trying to do that. I'm trying to see if I can. There we go. Alright, so he still has the classic combo. But yeah, that was light. It was medium. That. Oh, and I forgot to do the EX version, I guess. Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. Hey, wait a minute. He floats a little bit. I wonder if you can hit him. I mean, with that float, I would assume that you can combo off of that. I guess not. Oh, well. That was the hard hurricane kick, Mr. EX. I wonder if you can, well, no, that's not going to work. I keep thinking this is, for whatever reason, like I'm thinking about Ultra, because they have two different meters. They have the Super Meter, and then they got the Ultra Meter. I'm kind of thinking about that, because Oni was like my main in Street Fighter 4 Arcade Edition. So, with that, the Airborne version. Anyway, what this hit? Oh, during the forward jump. Oh. Alright. Heavy. I wonder if I can get a combo hit off of that. Nah, I don't look like I can. I want to say that I can do it, but I... Let me see. I want to see if I can combo off of it. It's like it's not even hitting at times. Nope. Ain't gonna work. Unless you get another hit off of the, of a hurricane kick. So, unless you're able to get another hit off that hurricane kick, I doubt you'll be able to combo into it. Plus, you got this demon slide. Oh, yeah, okay, that combo. Just got the tackles. This is why I'm gonna do it like this. Oh, it was a demon flip. If nobody still got that in here. There we go. Wait a minute, you're not sliding back like I thought. You're not. You doing that? Oh, there he is. All right, we got that. Still sliding around. What's this? Yashu. That. This is demon flip. Plus, it got these different variations of that. I don't think I need to do all that. no input, which is their slide. He has the punch input. That. He got the grab. But he got the kick. That takes too long. That leaves way over. I wouldn't be surprised if this was a safe on block. He got the grab. He has something else. This will look kind of confusing. I wonder if I'm supposed to do that like that. I don't know, it seemed like it. Oh. So while I'm in the air and I do that. Aha. That's what it is. It's a flip into shooting a fireball. That's what that is. Then he has another one. Reason I feel like I'm messing this up. I feel like I'm messing this up for whatever reason. Either that or I can only do it during the YouTube. I doubt, otherwise they would have mentioned it. I don't know, I feel like I'm messing that one up somehow. Because I understand the fireball one. Oh, wait a minute, I guess that was a kick. I guess I was doing it right. Ooh, wait a minute, that was a nice juggle. Hold on. That was a nice juggle. Oh, that's what that was. Oh. I don't know how to get that though. Ah, that's what that is. That's dangerous. I want to know how I got that juggle though. I want to know how I got that juggle. That juggle was nice, man. Oh, you're not letting me do it again. I want to feel like that. Ah, dude, I can't get it no more. It's like a once in a lifetime job, but they teasing me. Okay, never mind. Let's just continue. Doing a forward jump down and medium. Plus this regular side kick. Forward and medium punch. Plus a karate chop. That was a hard punch. That's a good anti-air. I'm always surprised you can chain that. I mean, that ought to chain. I don't want to be surprised at that. Yeah, that should chain. Yeah, of course that did. Chicken, forward punch. Oh, it's a leap forward. Overhead. plus a double hard punch. That's what I did earlier. Got like a simple combo right there. A double hard kick. Ah. It works, but you gotta do it with. Yeah, you gotta do it with Dragon Punch, otherwise it's not gonna work. Yeah, see? I can get it, but it's not. It's not. There we go. I think I do a single. Yeah, that don't work. It's only gonna work if you chain a Dragon Punch to it. It's not gonna work other than that. With what I was trying to do. I was trying to do the light hurricane to a light Dragon Punch into the super, and it seemed like it'll work. It just gotta, you know, you just gotta get that first. Region. B system. Medium punch and medium kick. He has a parry. Carry forward. Carry. That's a counter hit. There's a kick. Ooh, that's a setup. Yeah, that's a setup. That's a setup. It's a lot. Set up into a lot. What else they got? They're in guard, so we gotta get on the attack us. What's that? Damn, I'm not even. Oh, well, it's not even working for me. Damn, I'm just trying to get down. There we go. Probably whatever reason I feel like it wasn't gonna let me do it while I was in V-Trigger. I know I was pressing the buttons right. Wait a minute, did they say triple kick? I think I'm doing it wrong. It is triple kick, no wonder I'm doing it wrong. That's all it did. All right. Got that. That's all that was. Now we got a critical arts course mode in there. That's that. And of course you got the Raging Demon. Yeah. Half a life bar. I'm going to counter that into the... Let's see. Yep. Well, it didn't combo, but I'm assuming that you can get, like, if somebody blocks that, you can trick them into going into the Raging Demon. So, that's something cool. Matter of fact, let me see if that can happen. Let me put this character on guard. Guard all. Let's try to see if we can make that happen. Must not be timing it right. I'm assuming you'll be able to get it. Just that it's not coming out as quick as I want to. Come on now. Yeah, see, like, it's like you can do it right after if that Raging Demon flip get blocked, but it's gonna take some timing. But they said some of the special moves changed some of the special moves change with V-Trigger. Regular moves get double hit. What do you do? The hurricane kick. Was that something that changed? No, it wasn't. But the aerial fireball was. Oh, she was out too. There's no EX version for that. There's no EX version for it. What's he got? The changes during V-Trigger? Nothing. So his fireballs gain a double hit while the V-Trigger is active. His fireballs gain a double hit. His aerial fireball shoots out two instead of one during the V-Trigger. And his Dragon Punch gain extra attacks while the V-Trigger is active. They got something that interested me. Let me see. Oh, that works. So you can hit him while he's on the ground. Alright, so that was Akuma. and made some pretty good changes to him in Street Fighter V. I'm pretty sure his health is low as hell. They're not gonna give a show to all of this and have him have, you know, decent or high health. So I'm pretty sure his health is really low, which has always been the case with Akuma. He's always been like high offense, low health. So I'm guessing that's what they kept him as for this game. But I kind of like the stage a little bit. Kind of wish they would have added like a little bit more color in the background, but whatever. But yeah, the character is cool. So that was Akuma in Street Fighter V and Training Mode.